We have 14 chapters. Yeah. What you need to do is, you need to import this knowledge as tools. Each chapter is like a tool. Right? What do you mean by a tool now? Say all of you, many of you have played computer games. Correct? Right? Yeah. You play shooting games. Like all of you. So when you suit up, right, there are so many tools, so many guns, you acquire so many bombs and all sorts of things. Similar to that, right, you have various chapters, all of those are similar to various tools that you use ultimately to present in this format in order to improve the performance of a certain entity. It can be a for-profit entity, it can be a not-for-profit company, it can be a hospital, government organization, it can be something as, it can be a public limited, private limited, all sorts of companies. Idea is to improve performance. Hurry. Right? So, if I ask you to tell me clearly distinct the difference between planning and control, what's different about it? So, correct. If I ask you what comes first, out of the two, what comes first?
Planning.
Chicken or egg? Planning. Right? You could think that it would be planning. But it's actually a loop. Right? Planning leads to control, control leads to more planning. Planning again leads to control. So it's almost a feedback, feed forward loop. Right? In any company, a level is going to think. Now you need to think, which level do I belong? Whatever company you work for. How many of you belong to the operational level? Yeah? Anybody here at the tactical level? Tactical. You? Tactical. What's the difference? Were you at the operational level before? What were you doing in the operational level? Day-to-day stuff. Now tactical level? You tell people what to do. She tells you guys what to do? Most of the time.
He's going a little bit red down.
It's pretty much correct, right? But do you get told what to do also? That's the thing about the tactical level, right? You are in a capacity to tell other people what to do, but there is somebody above you also who will tell you what to do. So, see, this is the thing. Operational level is doing the daily stuff, pulling that weight. Or Egypt, have you seen Surapappa cartoon? Our pyramid had the Wahalu Radagiriani logs. All the slaves. Operational level. Right? That is the operational level. But if you think about the management level, our kasing gahan. Auntamai? Management level. Right? But the king and the queen and the their family, the pharaohs, they are sitting somewhere and looking at this whole thing. They are the strategic level. Mithrin Yehata, I can go on a philosophical talk about income disparity and how these levels, how these tiers. Now, for example, if you take a strategic level person in a normal corporate entity that is from the baby boomer era, they will have about 10 vehicles at their home. Right? Car and the kilometer and there in that. Okay. But if you look at an operational level person who naya vela bank loan give yanda vaane ekut nathuwa bus eke da mewasa coach e yana ekata eka season eka wadan na u bus eke yanda try karana ehema thamai. That's the difference. It's one way to look at it. I watched recently Bigil audio launch. You know Bigil, it's a Tamil movie, upcoming Tamil movie. Alla vijay solvan like walk your football match madri tha. Life is also like a football match, and I was thinking, correct, right? You are trying to achieve a mission, and there are so many he says other players who are trying to stop you. Futsal, you play futsal? No, you play cricket. Right? Did you guys play? Right? Football, futsal, this is what happens. You're trying to hit a goal. So many people to stop that. Right? Sometimes your own people hit on goals. No? That also happens. So achieving a mission through these three levels, you need all three. You need the operational level, you need those slaves, you need the kasakarios, and you need the missionaries. Without all three, it's difficult to achieve this. Now, for example, if you equate this to your personal life, in your personal life, who is at the in your personal missions, who is doing the operational work, who is doing the managerial tactical work, who is doing the strategic work? So who does it? At this stage, all three are Sunni. We think 5 years I want to go there, strategic level. Managerial level, you break it down to a few short-term goals. Okay, my degree ever karna, mitana avurudu deka experience karna, promotion nekkada fight karna, tactical. And daily work. Right? It was a weekend class. Daily. Operational work. Right? All three. You put all three together, little by little, you will keep achieving these things. Right? Like a never ending race. Anyway, another difference, lot of planning work in terms of time span, short term or long term. Planning can extend to very long terms, but control, it's more short, right? You usually have plans that extend to quite a long term. So here, strategic and operational, they've given you clear differences. Are you familiar with this concept? Difference between strategic planning and operational planning. Yeah. Now, anybody here who is at the operational level are involved with operational level planning. Operational level planning. What do you do? What kind of plan? Right. Now, these promotions you plan, may or may 3 month promotions.
Sometimes 3 months.
Okay. So within the quarter, there are certain promotions you plan, like soft logic, right?
Yes.
What kind of promotions? Example, Langadi, we go to Dhanika. So you calculate budgets and try to make that entire expense a return on that expense.
Yeah.
ROI. So you get the idea. Yeah. What kind of work he does in terms of operational planning? Yeah. How does the instruction come? You get the quarterly budget and the quarterly plan. Ethering you had a quarterly plan, you drill it down and you individually execute each of those. Is that difference clear? Somebody tells him what to do in the quarter. He is the one who plans the things that happen within the quarter. So operational planning. But the plan he gets is tactical planning. The bugger who is doing tactical planning, he'll get instructions from another person to say this year, this is your marketing budget. Right? He doesn't drill it down. Maybe hands-on heel, ekeka addega, ekeka promotion neka check karna CMO la ina. Chief marketing officers. There are CMOs in certain companies. Everything has to go through them. Because I personally know I'm telling you, right? But there are a lot of companies who actually decide a budget and give delegate. They say, okay, your budget for this year is 1.2 million. Within 1.2 million, do the brand. So every quarterly or every half a year, they'll review it, right? Which is control. Yes, Malik. Analysis, choice and implementation. Then, for example, those days I remember, I told you, I used to go for a physics class, right? Professor Nimal Hetia, which is, right? I was in my class. Sudharmarame, there's a sort of monastery, temple sort of a place. And there are massive classes. So you pack about 3,000 students to one tuition. Okay? Itente Adi, first thing we do is strategy. What? Analysis. We analyze the situation. Then there are guys, they usually have a radar. That kind of works. Right? Okay? But the class is massive. Sometimes when you come today and you note a particular person, entire rest of the 2 years you won't see that person. It's that massive. Okay, like imagine about this is, imagine the size of half of race course grounds, like that, even bigger than that, right? Full pack. You've got students coming from Anuradhapura, Jaffna, those areas early morning. I'm sure here, Nugegoda, Gampaha classes also, there are that kind of trends. I'm sure, right? So even those days. So I used to travel from Navalapiti here. We come, right? That dedication. So first thing that happens is we analyze, right? Pantanne umbalagi vai sete ka garna diyala. Tam mehit apoho karna hai. First day of the class, what the analysis ya kya man? Then what happens? Strategic choice. Teo. Yela choose kar. Okay. Right? I don't know what, but sure. Sometimes guys tend to, choose guys. Nowadays there seems to be a trend. And we can't judge, right? We can't really judge. It's fine, it's okay. Charlatan, it's fine. And finally, you come up with a particular plan, right? And you implement. So that's pretty much what happens. Whatever you do, I told you last week also, whatever you do, because I put down the rational planning model. These are small extract from it, 3 steps. No matter, I've done quite a lot in my life so far, at least compared to my age. And whatever you do, you go through this process. Okay? Then the Sima sports day get a villa fung analysis with Riker. Choice utna, implementation utna. Full I that was an analysis. analysis of the sports events. Okay. I was involved with dialogue sales planning. Okay. So for the entire year, we get a sort of a revenue target. To say, okay, from this particular product, Dialog Sims. Sims, you should get about 60 million rupees for a particular quarter or something like that. We get a number. Then, how do you make money from Dialog Mobile? Mobile business, how do you make money? One is SIM sales of SIMs. Second is what you call reloads and recharging. That. Aket, panahe reload, CA reload, this year panahe reload, pan CA reload, kya thing on it. Cards also, you have data cards, mobile, MBB cards separately, Netflix cards separately. So that revenue number, or a millionaire hatter, we divide it into each of these denominations. Okay? Then we further segregate it down to district level. First provincial level, then district level. Within the district, there are territories. Colombo, let's say Colombo 1 to 15 are 15 territories. Are a number, we even divide it further down to those territories. And each territory has in charge salespeople, who you call TICs. Territory in charge. Right? So they get individual targets. Now that revenue number I got. the revenue number I got? Is that what level is it at? Which level? That number, 60 million, what level is it at? It's management level you were talking about, which level? Strategic level. Because that's the CMO's or chief sales officer's target. Okay? මේ පල්ලෙහ ග්‍රවුන්ඩ් ලෙවල් එකේ කොළඹ 3 කොළු පිටිය සේල්ස් රෙප්ස් ටාගට් what kind of a target is that? That's a operational level target. So අර ලංකාව පුරාම ටෙරිටරි 700කින් 700 දෙනා පොඩ 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 විකුණලා what they make the total will add up to the strategic levels target, right? So when you really cascade it down, whatever happens in the strategic level has to very beautifully and clearly get boiled down to the operational level, right? That's the only way it works. So in order to do this, the first thing I do is analysis. Analysis of the past, analysis of the present, analysis of the current situation, analysis of the current climate levels. For example, there are monsoon seasons, flood seasons. Flood seasons were a local target, they don't have to. When there are floods, do people go and sing, dialogue, sing, ganda, sing? You go now. When there are floods, you go now. Like, boat to you, have flood take a boat to you, and sing you go now. You go now. Right? North has its own problems. So that's one. Seasonality. We look at peak, off-peak issues, we look at demography, age categories of the people within the districts, because depending on the age category, what they reload differs. You understand? Like, there's a huge tendency in the prepaid category for data cards of 299, 499 in the 18 to 30 demography, but 60 plus ka to panahe. Reloading on, good up, done. So we analyze the external environment, internal environment, we analyze the sales teams, internal sales teams, their strengths, their swaps, their changes. We look at all of this, strategic analysis. Then come up with certain plans, among which, we don't choose. We send these different plans and the strategic level chooses. They'll evaluate this, they'll ask to change certain things, right? Make a mark around, small presentations we prepare, same. They'll decide, okay, this, put together a final plan and deploy it to the market, right? I like his imagination. And we are also wondering what the hell you were doing in that.
I was saying,
Sure. No, they don't. That I can guarantee. This reading exercise we are doing, you shouldn't just look at it, okay, and let it go like a movie. Do you understand? Right? You shouldn't let it play like a movie, like what's happening here. Right. It could be boring sometimes, it could be interesting sometimes. You shouldn't let it happen like that. It should stimulate your mind, guys. You should think, is this correct? Is this right? You should read and think. That's the only way we can do this. Right, Mimi? I generally consider the biggest problem in our country is people don't use their brains. You agree? Okay. We don't take the time to contemplate and think and inside our mind analyze. If you properly analyze, for example, this whole political situation these days, if you really sit down, so much of information, whatever, there's news from papers, strategic analysis, right? Dining table එකේ කට්ටිය වාඩි වුණාම එතන so many opinions. යාළුවෝ ටියුෂන් ඇවිල්ලා සෙට් වුණාම so many opinions. WhatsApp group so many stories. I don't know if you guys actually talk about the country, but whatever that you talk about. So there's so much of information. You need to really consider all of this, analyze the situation. If you think, you'll understand. Right? So here, for example, when you read this, the question you should ask yourself is, are these appropriate corporate objectives? Are they?